way they fit on there. Do they fall or do they fit? They lean.
It's toy time!
Look what I found.
Oh, cool.
Look at what I found!
Oh, cool.
We love these things.
I know.
But listen, Austin has a heat advisory. It is way too hot outside to be doing this.
It's like 105 today.
I don't want any of us to pass out.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do it in here. I'm gonna open this up.
Okay.
And
wait, what?
Look what I found!
What is this?
Look what I found!
Dude!
Look, it goes in water. They fizz.
Oh.
But this is different because it has sand.
Let's hope that there's sand inside.
Oh my god.
If not, we're using hamster litter.
Oh! Sand on gluten.
Hamster litter! How about they fizz with water? Okay, you open that. Let me get this going. Daddy, you get that going. Da 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 da! Ready! That was really good.
Right?
That was like by far the best dump you've ever done.
I decimated the spot.
You decimated it. So I'm using these scissors to cut through. I'll look over there.
They're rusty, they're strong.
Garden scissors. Okay, they are open.
There's gonna be an animal and that's what's in this. So if the animal is gonna go inside here.
It like fizzes, so we need water happening over there. This is what we dunk in the water. There's one of six surprises inside.
Whoa.
And that will be apparently your animal. Woo! And done. Oh, you're already working.
Behold, I have made a crane.
Yes! Bubba is diligently putting on the stickers. Good job, sir.
Thanks.
We're making a car, boo.
Can I make it?
Well, yeah.
Guys, I'm making boats.
Oh, cute! Here, you take those. Let me find you the other pieces, okay? Oh, here's the cab. Look, honey, that's the top. Burr, 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 burr. They fit perfect. I know they're supposed to, but there's something satisfying about pushing them all. Look at that. Boo boo, push them. Is that not satisfying to do that?
Oh, good job on your crane, Daddy.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, good job on your light, baby. Push it in hard. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Traffic light.
Yeah.
Wrong way.
No.
No. Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, it is all stickered up. It looks so good. I'm going to pop this bad boy in.
That's awesome.
I'm going to break this thing on accident.
Don't break it.
Just bear with me.
Just gentle.
No.
Everything needs to be forced in.
Okay.
Daddy.
Okay. That's probably why.
Is this backwards?
Yeah, it's backwards. Now I can't pop it out.
Yay.
Oh,
look at you
look
doing
at that. Things. Oh, that's much easier. Okay, guys, let's do the quick test.
Good job.
Watch this, you guys. Look at this. And then it loads in.
To one of those. Oh, that's how come that other one comes off so easily.
Look at this. Loaded it up, and we go.
Oh. Yeah, because look, it comes off really easily on that. I'm like, man, they didn't really even put this in. Oh, because they intend it to be pulled out to get that hamster litter.
That giant piece is going to go right there.
I see it. I see it.
It looks like this thing.
It's right there.
Maybe.
Guys, we are almost done. I'm going to go get some water going.
Okay.
That fits better now that we put those on. Yay, there you go. It's just to push in. Good job. All right, let's turn it around. So you can do those, and that's the last bit. I'm gonna go get some water, okay? Come on, little water. Okay, we're going in. It's moving its way around. It's moving. The boats are starting to go. Oh, it's all filling in nicely. Man, my little water thing is.
I'm blocking up the boat.
You're totally blocking them. This thing went the distance. Let me do it one more time. We ready for the last bit? I'm gonna put it in here now. Come on, fill all the way up. Let's see if two of these did the trick. Dude, should I go a little? No, that's good because whenever you do that, we need a little bit of room for it not to spill all over the place. So let me go get some litter.
It got a bow.
It actually works. Remember that thing that we picked up? The really useful box. So we have some like stuff in there. Wait, let me put this down. Why am I doing it this way? Yes, we picked this up for our crafts because we thought it would be easier. Look at it. Let's put that in there. It looks like rocks, right?
Yeah.
Look at that, there's enough. Now we can pick those up.
Mom, look, it's an underwater car.
Oh, it's an underwater car. All right, let's go pick some stuff up. Beep, beep. Oh, sir, you're going in backwards. Oh, no, we have an accident. Let's lift him out.
Mom, what about if we put a little bit of water in here? And then it looks like a little ocean.
I'm down. I'm so down with that. How do we get water in there? Bubba, we totally forgot we have a thing. What do we have? What do we have? And will it change? The boat really wants to know what it is. Do we have enough water for that? Oh, the boat really wants it now. Oh, I get it. You're like trying to push it away. There you go, get some water in there. Fizz! Oh, there we go, fully submerged. Let's see how long it'll take. Oh, the mini fits on there.
Thomas is going to do it.
I'm gonna put a little more because I think it needs more. There, it's starting to come out. Okay, here you go, here's your water. Oh, that looks good. What do you think?
See, now it looks like a real ocean.
It does.
Because that looks like it's the bottom of the ocean.
It does. Oh! Hey, they float. Did you know that the minis float?
Yeah, it's like a boat.
Hey, they're like little boats. The minis can float.
Look, it's a submarine.
Submarine mini Thomas to the rescue. Hey, they fit on there. Do they fall or do they fit? They lean. And that is totally okay with us. Okay, so I'm gonna add this guy here while we wait for the fizzies. Ah, hey, it goes down all the way. I didn't even realize that. Wait, hold on. So if we come in here, move that out of the way. We get some this in over here.
Hey, you're destroying the sea.
No, I'm only picking rocks for us to sell later to people who like to craft. All right, you can come pick it up over here because that's not where we pick things up. That's where we dump things, sir. Oh, Bubba, look. This is where you could load it. Ha! Huh. Okay, wait, and then he leaves it, and now some boat needs to come. Oh, I've got a cargo boat coming. Cargo boat.
It doesn't have that.
Yeah, coming. All right, make him come through that. Wrong way! Here they come. Oh, they're stopped. Wait, we gotta stop exactly one. We gotta go all the way back over here, and that's where I'll trap them. Here we go.
It's underwater.
His cargo's too heavy. He sunk. We sunk it. What are the bets that if I dump it, it will actually keep its cargo?
I think it will keep it.
You think it'll keep it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think it'll keep it. Let's give it a fighting chance and go the right way. Hi, it kept it.
Come on, what's happening? Why is it floating?
Hey, I just did that. Also, I was supposed to trap this guy. Hold on, let's trap him. All right, you're trapped, sir. You're also very sunk. Okay.
There we go.
He just got some water in the wrong way. What is that?
It's a metal detector.
Or a treasure. All right, let's check out our mini. It's working. Look, you can see some of it.
Mom, there's something orange.
Bubba, were we supposed to take the wrapper off of that?
I think.
Oh, man.
Hey, you can...
Sorry. My bad. Yep, there we go. It's fizzing way better now. Here, let's cut it.
You're cutting an animal in there.
I'm not cutting an animal.
No, you are. It's an animal. It's supposed to go on this.
Hold on. Where's Daddy's thing? All right, now I'm ready.
Oh, it's right there. I see
it. Fish him out. Save the animal. Which one did we get? Oh, some of that got on you. It's like a bath bomb.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to change my clothes.
Not your popular MMO shirt. All right, wash him out. What is it? It's your favorite. It's a monkey. Does he fit in there?
Mm-hmm.
He dives.
Hey, I want to stay here.
Okay, let's see if we can launch. Hold on, get him right there. Nope, he just sinks. Okay. Well, you know what? We're gonna keep playing with this. Hope you guys had a good time. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Izzy's Toy Time!